I don't understand why you have to always be gone. I get along, but the trips always feel so long. And I find myself trying to stay by the phone, cause your voice always helps me to not feel so alone. But I feel like an idiot, working my day around the call. But when I pick up, I don't have much to say. So I want you to know it's a little fucked up that I'm stuck here waiting. At times debating, telling you that I've had it with you and your career. Me and the rest of the family here singing, "Where'd you go?
You so seems like it's been forever that you've been gone. Where'd you go? I miss you so. Seems like it's been forever that you've been gone. Please
come back home, you know, the place where you used to live. Used to barbecue with burgers and ribs. Used to have a little party every Halloween with candy by the pile. But now, you only stop by every once in a while. Shit, I find myself just filling my time with anything to keep the thought of you from my mind. I'm doing fine, and I'm planning to keep it that way. You can call me if you find that you have something to say. And I'll tell you, I want you to know it's a little fucked up that I'm stuck here waiting. At times debating, telling you that I've had it with you and your career. Me and the rest of the family here singing, "Where'd you go?
I miss you so. Seems like it's been forever that you've been gone. Where'd you go? I miss you so. Seems like it's been forever that you've been gone. Please come back home."
I want you to know it's a little fucked up that I'm stuck here waiting. No longer debating, tired of sitting and hating and making these excuses for why you're not around and feeling so useless. It seems one thing has been true all along. You don't really know what you got till it's gone. I guess I've had it with you and your career. When you come back, I won't be here and you can sing it.
Like, that's the shit right there.
I love-